Hi, in this video we will be discussing some important equations in mathematics, physics, and finance. Starting with Euler's formula. This equation expresses the relationship between the exponential function and trigonometric functions. It states that e raised to the power of ix is equal to the cosine of x plus I times the sine of x. This formula is widely used in many areas of mathematics and physics. Next, we have the Navier-Stokes equation. This equation describes the motion of fluid substances, such as liquids and gases, and is used in various fields like aerodynamics and hydrodynamics. In quantum mechanics, the Schrödinger equation is used to describe the behavior of quantum systems. It is a wave equation that describes how quantum systems evolve over time. In classical mechanics, the Hamilton-Jacobi equation is used to describe the evolution of a physical system over time. This equation is particularly useful for solving problems involving action, which is a measure of the change in a system over time. The wave equation, as its name suggests, is used to describe the behavior of wave patterns. This equation is used in many areas of physics, such as electromagnetism, acoustics, and optics. In finance, the Black-Scholes equation is used for pricing options. It is a widely used formula that takes into account various factors like stock price, strike price, time to expiration, volatility, and interest rates to determine the fair value of an option. The Laplace transform is a mathematical tool used for solving differential equations. It transforms a differential equation into an algebraic equation, making it easier to solve. The Maxwell equations. These are the set of four equations that describe the behavior of electromagnetic fields. They form the foundation of classical electromagnetism and are widely used in fields such as electrical engineering and physics. The projectile motion equation. This equation describes the motion of an object under the influence of gravity. It takes into account factors such as initial velocity, angle of projection, and gravitational acceleration to determine the position and velocity of the object at any given time. The equation can be used to model the trajectory of an object in flight, allowing us to predict its path and estimate important parameters such as range, peak height, and time of flight. This equation is widely used in fields such as physics, engineering, and sports science. Finally, we have Bayes' theorem, which is used in probability and statistics for updating beliefs based on new evidence. It provides a method for calculating the probability of an event based on prior knowledge and new information. So these are some of the important equations that play a crucial role in various fields. Understanding these equations can give us a deeper understanding of the world around us.